I'd be happy
over
to
here.
Help if I can. Be of service. Thank you. We ran into some hostile robots today. They were pieced together, like the ones we've been making in that workbench. Weird thing is, one of them was spouting something about the Mechanist. That they're here to protect the Commonwealth. Yeah, protected my ass. We managed to lose them. Those things were dangerous. Shades and I went back and picked up an arm we shot off. Whoever's making these things is an expert. Maybe even beyond my level. I'll have to look into upgrading Ada and Hertz for some better protection.
My systems are continuing to function at peak efficiency.
You can hide!
Damage.
Excuse me.
Now you have the right idea. Power armor. Only way to travel.
Aye.
Move along. Defending Diamond City is nothing we, my boys, the wall and the turrets can't handle.
There you are. Was wondering if you were gonna show up. Yes, it's me. I have to hide my face in these parts. People like me aren't allowed around here. Now let's get down to business. That big wall of glass looming over Diamond City is the mayor's office. Most people don't know it, but there's a strong room buried beneath. Mayor's just sitting on top of it. And that's our target. The guy has it coming, if you ask me. With how he treats my kind, maybe he deserves worse.
What's inside?
Caps, meds, food. Enough to keep this city running. It's things we want. Things everyone wants. You get in on this, there's plenty for you. You got it? So, what do you say we make this party a little bigger? I managed to track down my tech guy. His name's Mel, and he is right here in Diamond City. The guy can make a gadget to solve any problem. Thing is, he's a bit locked up right now. You have to get him out of there. I can't just stroll into Diamond City security with this face, covered or not.
Tell me about this security office.
It's built into some old locker rooms, and it smells the part. This isn't a maximum security prison, and it isn't heavily guarded. No problem for someone like you, right? Pick a lock, find a key, bribe the guard. The usual stuff. Just get him out of there.
Hey, you were in the paper, right? You're 200 years old? Looking pretty good for your age, huh?
Shit. Now that is some armor.
Officer?
Nice piece you got there. Just keep it holstered. So it's true then. You're leading the Minutemen. Good for you. Great cause.
You been to Good Neighbor? Friggin' hole. Ghouls and chem heads all over.
Officer?
You got something to say?
To let Mel out of there.
Keep your voice down, will you? I shouldn't be doing this, but fine. You need him that bad.
All right, you're free to go, buddy.
Let's just get out of here. I'm curious what this is about, but let's talk once we make some distance, okay?
Thanks for getting me out, I guess.
So, you're Bobby's new toy.
I'm not anyone's toy.
Right. Bobby sure knows how to pick the gullible ones. God, that woman doesn't have a patient bone in her body. I wasn't serving a life sentence here. What, she couldn't wait, like, a day? What's the job?
You've worked jobs with Bobby before?
Enough to know she's not the most trustworthy person around. The team may change, but every job comes with the same set of cryptic instructions as the next. Yeah, you'd have better luck milking a rabid Yaogwai than getting a straight answer out of Bobby.
Bobby can fill you in on the details.
Yeah, because I'll get so much out of her. Bobby may be shady, but she always pays up in the end. So, I guess I'll get my stuff and head over to her place.
We've met yet. I just wanted you to know that I'm ready to do whatever it takes to make this into a real home. I'm ready. Need the help with whatever you need. Just say the word.
I don't think we've met. What can I do to help out?
How are you?
Huh?
Thank you.
Hey.
What can I do for you? Let's take a look at what you've got. This looks like a safe place to recharge our batteries. Glad to be of service.
End of the line!
Killing you, Tom!
with that.